WakeMed Health has signed a 15-year lease on the development. WakeMed's current facility plans call for primary care, cardiology, orthopedic urgent care, a rehab gym, and a lab on the first floor. WakeMed is blocking plans for a pediatric practice, OB-GYN, and a surgery center on the second floor.